Hello to you.
Good to see you, sir.
Yeah.
Tracking them ever since. I'm a bit outnumbered. Would you mind lending your guns? Thank you.
water safe bag. I never thought I'd see that again. I cannot thank you enough, sir.
Seth.
Hey, John. Hey, partner.
You what you need? Ready to help me?
Not quite. Not quite ready. You see, I wasted a bunch of time looking for that last bit of map. And I got to thinking, Moses was a liar. And I imagined myself doing all kinds of unpleasant things to his corpse. And then I realized...
Realized you were sick in the head? That you needed to move on with your own limited time on Earth?
No, partner. I realized Moses were no liar. The issue was Aiden O'Leary, who said he had the body. Aiden died in that flu epidemic, and the bodies weren't even buried yet.
Got the body sitting in the back of that wagon behind you?
Yes, sir.
You're not even going to wait until they're buried before you...
Well, they don't care, do you, boys? Honest folk off to a better place. Apart from that Aiden O'Leary fella, I never liked him. They say he lay with his sister. I don't like women, partner. I don't. Not since Mammy died.
Seth, what are you gonna do with those bodies?
I'm going to take him back to a nice, quiet spot and look for the map. I needs the map, partner. I needs it.
I think we should be getting out of here, partner. Can't wait to get my hands on these. Find someplace quiet near Tumbleweed. I got a feeling that treasure's around there somewhere. No need for the people of Armadillo to see my friends back here. Where are you?
Come on, don't be shy.
What did you say?
I didn't say nothing.
Are you talking to them?
So what if I am? I feel less alone with them than in a crowd of people. The way I see it, they lost their souls, just like me.
You're truly a sick man, Seth.
You remind me of why I hate people. For a man who kills so much, you sure seem to have a problem with the dead. Life kills everyone in the end. They ain't so different from you and me.
Aside from them being dead and rotting, I guess they ain't. All right, Seth. Calm down. You talk to the corpses and I'll drive the wagon.
Oh, my! It's them damn treasure hunters! Try and outrun them, partner! I'm gonna look for the map back here. You try to shake those damn rednecks!
You should run off home!
See? We're one big happy family. Well, look at this. Some elixir. So, I guess this is goodbye.
Hey, this fella's a little right. Bet he's got something on him.
Who's got a kiss for Seth?
Run away, pal!
It's been a pleasure meeting you. Head left at this turn! Hey, you hands, fella. Ooh, ooh, a bottle of elixir. Thank you, my friend. Keep in touch, old pal. Make a left! Go any faster? There's my map. Come on.
Whisper to me.
Crash the lab! It's the map! I found the map! Looks like the treasure's in Tumbleweed. That's where I was headed.
It's fate.
Keep going. We're almost there. Will you be my friends? Beyond my wildest dream.
Maybe then you can take a bath.
Thanks, mister. I reckon I'll sit here a while trying to figure this out. I'm gonna be rich.
When you're done with that, get over to Fort Mercer. I need you inside that place.
After I find my treasure, mister.
It's like that, is it? Huh? Not talking to Seth today? Oh, the old silent treatment. Oh, whoa. Woo-hoo. That's quite a stench.
Hey, Seth. Seth, come back here.
Oh, hey, partner. I was just looking for you.
Looking for me? What? Over there?
How you doing?
I'm good.
Well, see you later, partner.
Where you going, partner?
Nowhere.
Okay. Nowhere wouldn't happen to be where that thing you're looking for is kept, would it?
No, sir. No, sir.
Come on, partner.
Okay, I was just fooling. Partner, you know, the thought of that treasure does funny things to me.
According to the map, it's somewhere in that big abandoned house.
He nearly got me.
The bastards followed me here!
You heard him, fellas! The treasure's in the mail!
Dubious as they looked, I figured they must be with you!
He's pulling turn, too!
Watch it, Bunkies!
Wait! We should go this way! I ain't fine to Morgan! I live for fighting!
Got here.
Not now. You gotta help me. Go on. We ain't got much time.
Damn, this one's locked. Let's check the back.
Damn, Nation. Please, before they find it.
Get your ass off.
Here we go. Come on, Seth.
Where are the gigs?
You really started. starting to get my goat.
What the hell?
Ain't no need to die, friend!
Sneaky sons of bitches! Blow their damn brains out!
You coward! I thought we was friends!
Tunnel. Seth's gonna be rich after all these years. Woo-hoo-hoo! It's silk sheets and Parisian whores from now on, mister. What the goddamn hell is this? A glass eye.
I'm sure whoever that belonged to treasured it very much.
Stupid liars. Those stupid chicken shit maps. Making a damn fool of me. A glass eye! It's a glass eye!
Stop with the tears and help me with Williamson's gang. And you can come up with another excuse to go exhume one of your old friends.
Hunting dead man's treasure ain't done me no favors. Sure. Sure. I'm ready for the living. I'll see you and Mr. West Dickens over at Fort Mercer when you gentlemen is ready.
Just a little something for my troubles.